Okay, that took a moment. Just doing self-promotion. So, I don't think I've ever attempted No Loads, No Meds with this before, but I'm going to give it a shot. And since this is, just me starting out, this is just going to be No Loads per level. Okay, so let's see how I can do. Because I've, never attempted this before, so... Yeah. I won't be getting secrets either, because it's not really much of a point. And then eventually I'll do harpoons only. I slept until 9 today. I was having very pleasant dreams and I did not want to get up. But I somehow managed to, stream on time for Tomb Raider week. Don't mind me sounding gross. Whew. Okay, not bad. Doesn't he drop something yet? I was surprised at how well I did for MP5 only, like first attempt. I should get the shotgun. I don't know where you get it, if you don't get it in the normal spot. Anyway, I think I'm just gonna go get the shotgun. Ooh. How do we do this again? No, it's this way. Been a while. I don't want to risk losing health to that stupid thing. It's fucking annoying. Stupid crow. Very, very annoying. Hope I'm not sounding fucking gross. So, a good VTuber friend of mine, also one of my mods, told me about this thing called VTuber Plus, where you can do a lot more interactive things with your model, like throw things at it and like just have all kinds of silly, really hilarious interactions. And I'm totally gonna get that. She said it's only $5, so I'll definitely look into it. So much health gone already. Come on. I mean, it's only $5, so maybe I can afford it this month. Like, everyone's broke at the end of the month. But I might get it if I have $5. I don't know, we'll see what it'll do. Damn it. Not doing good at all. Probably should have got the crowbar because that secret would have been nice to have. I did not think about it. If I die, I'll get it. Yeah, no meds is a lot harder than it looks. Pistols only, too. Absolutely. Right, the switch. Mm. Okay, I think I'm good now. Well, there's a couple more enemies. That view. Oh wait, I don't think there's really gonna be any more enemies but crows since I'm not getting the secret. Okay, yeah, we're good. All right. Yes. That's rare when I do that. Never really sure how. Come on. Oh, my leg. Okay. Where's the thingy? Where's the hopping button? There it is. I guess it doesn't hurt to get the crowbar. That secret, you know, it's, you get some MP5 pickup in there. The skull right there is kind of a marker. Glad that doesn't set her on fire. Ah. The secret in here is actually good too. I'm probably dead. Well, that might have fucked this level. I don't know. Or not. It's really short. Ooh, I like going down backwards on here. You don't necessarily need to though. I just feel safer. How do we go back to that other secret? Can I? I don't know. Annoying. What the? Yeah, we have to go through the spike pit. It's not hard, but I'd rather not deal with it. Would be good to, honestly, it would be good to get a lot of harpoons though for sleeping with the fishes. Because there's a lot of water enemies. But I don't want to go down there. Is this a standing jump or a running jump? I think either will work. I think I really want those other pickups. Am I dead? No, almost. Yeah, I'm dead. I can't even make it back now. Yeah, I'm dead. I forgot you have to get that switch. I could do better. I could definitely do this better. Probably gonna die though. Fucking obnoxious ass footsteps. Fuck. I was hoping to get through the whole game one go, but no. So definitely no loads per level. Yeah, that sucks too. Guess I need to figure out a better way to get the boulder, get past it, I mean. Without taking damage. Not even gonna bother with the secret. It's not worth it. At least, not to me, not right now, I guess. It would have been really nice to get the MP5 in the first level. That would have helped with the guards. So I'll definitely do better next time. Thank you. So nervy not knowing where he's at. Last thing is the dog. Maybe I'll find the MP5 in here. I don't know. This would be a really good spot for it. Storage room. No, fuck. Would it be in here? I'm not even doing this work. Well, it should just be a med pack right there, so fuck it. Not expected. How did it stay open so long? Okay. Let's get a flare. Do we not have any flares? Gonna do in here? No idea. Where the hell do you move that? Where's the one that's movable? Is it just... Holy crap, man. Ah, yeah. The part where you find the quad. I don't know what's better, to kill them with guns or take them out with the quad. Probably the quad because it's quicker, but I don't know, man. Like I've said, like, I don't know the strats for this or nothing. Might be something good in the secret. Maybe like some ammo. Ooh. Oh, okay. Kind of a silly place for it, but whatever. More sensible spot would have been in the secret in Willard's lair, the crowbar one. Oh, that is not what I meant to do. What is it? Take that one out. Okay. The Deagle secret would be really good to get too. Oh, that's next level. Come on. Fucking dumb. You know, I just thought of something. I wonder if you can get Sophia Lee. Oh, if you don't have the rocket launcher. Bit of a waste of ammo for that guy, but whatever. Wondering if you can do that back secret on the quad. I don't know. Yeah, I think Revit. No, Rev. Okay. No, back up. Rev again. Come down here. Touch the quad. Fuck you. What a waste of harpoons. Fucking misclick. Oh, wasted harpoons. Okay, where do we go from here? Ah, all right. Okay. Okay, I'm stuck. Doing really good health wise. Wow. See if we can get the Uzis over here. Instead of, just clips. Huh. Oh, yeah, just clips. Like how, ammo pickup spawns rats. This level has been pretty easy. Seems a lot trickier than it is. I will Oh, fuck. I can't swim to the bottom. I mean, I can if I climb back up. There's a lot of harpoons down there. It'd be really good for the next level. I should do that. Okay. Maybe even, no, we already had the harpoon gun. That ladder's reachable, isn't it? Hey, Mr. Dark, how goes it? It has to be reachable. Yeah. Yeah, okay. How goes it? Next time I won't hesitate to take him out. Ooh. Not so great, and been 6 days since having a problem going number one to the bathroom. Having pain. Oh my god, dude, you need to go to the doctor. You might have a UTI. Dude, seriously, go to a doctor. If you have a UTI, they'll just give you some antibiotics and it'll clear it up. Okay? Okay, good. You can also go to urgent care. Dude, you should probably go to urgent care. You don't have to make an appointment there. You just walk in, just look up your local one and walk in. It's not too bad. The wait isn't usually too long. But yeah, you gotta take care of yourself. Like, I'm not really sure what causes UTI, but, like, I don't know. Okay. Okay, how do I get, across and everything? Okay. Let's see, how do I get back up? Okay. Hey, Pearl. Are you gonna be able to be seen today? If not, like, I would just go to urgent care. It'd be good for you if you drank like 100% cranberry juice. That's really good for cleaning out your system. It tastes like shit, but it's very healthy. I should honestly be doing that too. Having like a glass of it a day or something. Since I just appointment at 1, and since I'd rather drink good non-branded cranberry juice, that one too. Yeah, just make sure it's 100%, not like cocktail or something. Because 100% is like the pure stuff. The healthiest. I think I can do this. If not, this will be very sad. Oh, we're good. UTI, but rather do a huge check. Yeah, absolutely, dude. You gotta go to the doctor. Yeah, because it could be anything. You know, you always just gotta make sure, you know. But yeah, it definitely sounds like a UTI. And that's probably what it is, but, you know, just go to a doctor just in case. They'll probably want you to piss in a cup. I always struggle doing that at doctors. It's just so hard for me to, like, do things like that. A lot of people have trouble with that. Okay, looking for any more harpoons. I know there's more in here. They kind of blend in a little bit. Alright, let's end the level. Hey, I don't know how prepared we're gonna be for the next level. 24, not looking so hot. Alright, save this. Can't forget to save. And I also need to BRB. Hope you just get better. Yeah, seriously. Hopefully it's, you know, basically something that's, like, not too complicated. Yeah. You'll probably be okay. Okay, so harpoon. And there should be some more pickups right here. Oh, it's just some flares. Okay. Okay. Take this first. Oh, okay. Take this first guy out. Alright. Okay, I don't think there's any pickups back here. Not looking forward to dealing with all those water enemies. Because we can't heal. Ah, the little character's doing a little dance. And hello to whoever else is lurking there. Hope everyone's doing good today. Okay, right. Now. Okay, it's just a med up there. Does he drop any M16? I mean MP5. Man, I always miss those things up. Mix those things up. You know, there's a MP5 pickup over here. I remember this from making it on my recreation. Dealing with those scubas ain't gonna be fun. There's also those little mutant fish thing that I'm worried about. But I could possibly lure them up in here. I can't take really any chances.
Thank you.
Oh, another. Get him! Get him! Imagine you could shoot their tanks and they blow up. That'd be fucking amazing. Okay, I think that's all of them. Okay, that's great. So we should have enough harpoons for Dino Crisis. That's a really old game, isn't it? I don't think I've ever seen that. But for some reason, that made me think of a game called Turok that me and my sister did have for 64 at one point when we were kids, and I watched her play a tiny bit of it, but I barely remember anything of it. I think that game also had dinosaurs. Does this game remind you of that or something? Because the old graphics? PS has the best and a lot of old games. Yeah, I feel you. That's how I feel about, like, 64. Okay, see back here. Secret. Just meds. No use for those. Some hot foods. Not really interested in that secret. I forget what the that one other scuba diver had in his room, and I forget how to even get there, kinda. Okay, I don't think there's any other ones in here. There might be, like, M16 pickup in here. I mean, MP5. Or is it just a med? No, that's when you kill the guy. No, there's harpoons and something right there. And that's just a med. Okay. Get out of here. Get some air. Oh, scared me. Hey, Saldus! Thank you for the sob! How goes it? This is what I hate about the era of gaming, because greed kill it and they won't, Oh, loot boxes. Oh, pay to win stuff. Yeah, I got you, but... Yeah, I got you. Saldus, how's it going? No meds, man. No meds. This is no meds per level, though, because I already failed. See, how the hell do you get to that one other room? I think it was, like, we're already past it. I think that was, like, at the beginning. Yeah, that was at the beginning. All right, so I was going to have to figure out. Yep. Free gold. No meds. No meds. This is one of the easiest games to do no meds because it's short, only 6 levels. Any harpoons in here? Yes. Yes. Great. Yeah, microtransactions. Seriously, it's annoying. Ah, don't be stuck. Move. Oh, fuck that. I wonder if they'll come up in here. That'd be wonderful. Nice and wide, come in here. Imagine shooting them through the window. I see you. See more. See him. See him, Laura. Fuck's sake. Yeah, I could do better, Soldis. Like, I made some mistakes, you know. It's mostly because of a mistake I made, Willard's Lair. I probably could have done this one go. Yeah, for real. And it's not Laura's fault, it's just the crappy collision. But yeah, so Willard Blair is gonna go get the secrets in the spike room thing, but I forgot to get a switch, so I had to go back and I ended up taking damage. And so I ended up dying to the guards. Okay, come in here. Man, that'd be the best, shoot him through the window. Or imagine, like, you can make a leak in here. We got a decent amount of harpoons. And I do want the deagle. See if they can detect me. Pathfind. I wonder if the grenade launcher's on top of this thing. What the? Can I get on top of it from up here? No. Yeah, he can swim in the current up there, but I can't. How's that fair, right? I wish there was fish in this level. Yeah, I was thinking like, oh, they probably didn't have fish, but wait, of course they did. They had piranhas, they had Laura's fish tank, they had the tropical fish, you know? It'd be a nice little thing if they had fish. Let's see, how the fuck do we get up here? Can this be the grenade launcher, please? No, it's not. I don't know where the grenade launcher is. And I don't know if we're even going to be able to beat Sophia. Okay, I need air before I risk getting that. I didn't get the rocket launcher in the previous level. I didn't want to risk getting killed by the train. I mean, it just, you hug the wall, but I get, like, too nervous on challenge runs. Tough it out Tuesdays. Yeah, I really want the deagle. Okay, I think we're good on harpoons. I think we're good. Because we just got those fish. Those two fish, and then that's it. Okay, now let's put these in and... Ah! Shit. Whew. Look at all you guys walking around. There's harpoons in here. Ned. Harpoons that really blend in with the floor. Ah, yes. Barely see him. Like how those windows are just painted on. This, just swim like that. Why did I ever used to worry about that? Okay. Now, I forget which way to the sub. It's this way. Yeah. This is the best secret in the game. Deagle, deagle, deagle. That's the coolest, too. Too bad you can't go in this old sub. Ha. Okay. In my version, you can... Oop, more deagle. Get it, Lauren. At least no dudes come out of that. Don't really need that. Now can we dodge those other guys? Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in! Okay. Come on, Current. Where are you? Come on, Current. Okay, we're good. Alright, how much deagle do we got? Oh, more than enough. I'll gladly use it on this guy. Okay, doing really good health-wise in this level. If I wouldn't have fucked up in Willard's Lair, I could have done this all in one go. But hey, I'll give this a shot and do this properly, pretty soon. And then maybe I'll even do all secrets. Heal! Maybe it would have been better to take out one at a time, but whatever. Rocket in here? Oh, the rocket launcher! Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah, honey. We got 4. That will have to be enough for Sophia. Maybe we'll get the grenade launcher in the next level. Oh, I don't know how I'm gonna take on these fish. Those things are cool. Little DNA thing, that's cool. Never really looked at that before. That's so neat! Okay, stop being distracted. We least there's no scubas in here. Move. One more hit from them. Oh yeah, the grenade launcher is in here, in this area. No! We're dead. We're dead. Oh my god. How could we be missing every fucking hit? Yes, yes, yes. I think we're out of harpoons now, too. Let's see. No, we got four left. Okay, so we can't... I don't think we can afford to go for that one secret. I don't think we can. The secret in there. We can't. Hey, DJ. Oh, man. Kinda think there's another one in here. No. Look at it. This is dicey. Very, very dicey. Uzis would be nice. Don't know where those are either. This view is so weird. Those guys look so ridiculous. I don't know if we'll even be able to make it out of the level with that last thing. Let's see, how many of these do we have? 4? Not enough. Like, there's a secret being guarded by that motherfucker. And what's our health? Not looking so good, so we can't really risk it. I can possibly dodge it, though. Don't want to go in that water. So I don't think I should risk it. Okay, there's only going to be a dolphin in this one, so... this one isn't anything to worry about yet. So, just go up. Okay, we're good. Ah! Oh my god! Out, out, out! Yes! Fuck yeah. Holy shit. That was too much. Pick up the invisible hand. Whew. Yeah, I'll try to do better next time. Got plenty of deagle. Plenty, plenty, plenty. Okay, favorite level. Let's go get some pickups. I was totally expecting a snack tray with snacks that I can grab from my Minecraft recreation. Oh, that sounds lovely. Cute little cars. With the little lights. Pick it open with the hand of the Yeah, I've said stupid shit like that before. Does that one secret in here have anything good in it? Yeah, it's got a bunch of M16. How are we on M16? We're good. I don't think we need a fuckload more, anyways. I'll just skip that secret. I don't need it. And here it gets dicey. Don't want you little bastard taking my keys. Why does that even open? Is that just like a tease? Is that just like where the monkeys come from or something? Imagine like there's a mod where if you pick up a med, you explode. That'd be amazing. Man, that'd be fun. Today feels like it's going by fast, probably because I slept until fucking 9. I was having a really amazing dream. I didn't want to wake up from it. Every once in a while, we need a dream like that. Especially if you're like me and mostly have nightmares. Dude, all secrets, no meds. Like, how the fuck are you gonna do that with the piranha thing? No thanks. So, I don't know if I'm gonna be doing all secrets anytime soon for this. I mean, I could practice, but, like an entire no meds, one go thing, that's gonna be insane. If you monkeys touch me, I will kill you, because I don't want to be risk falling in the water. Oh my god, or that piranha pit that's hidden so lovely. I don't know why I said it like that, but yeah. Cleverly hidden there. That's what I meant. Definitely taking out these birds with a deal because I can. You fucked birds. I don't know if it's safer to, let's see what's the best way. Standing jump to where the tree is. Ah! Okay. Okay, we're good. I really want to know what the lore of that's supposed to be. Good thing I remember to save. How do you do this one? Well, let's just do it like this. All those meteorite things are really funny. Oh, it's just more of these that I don't even have. Eight? Yeah, I don't even have it. I don't even know how many it's gonna take to kill Sophia. Anything in here? Okay, there. I don't know if it'll be doable. Like, because I don't know how many rockets it takes. I haven't been in here in a while. Med. Rocket. Damn it. Oh, that's where I can't take any hits from Sophia. I'm so used to just taking hits from her. close. Ah. Oh, weird. Can I get this rocket without taking a hit? I think so. Oh my god! Too bad she doesn't fucking blow up now. Oh my god, I missed. Okay. That would have been a disaster if I would have died right there. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. Too close to the edge there. Look at the creepy guy on it. Imagine we could blow him up, that'd be amazing. He's part of the scenery, though. He's not even an entity, probably. Oh, I did it! No loads, no meds per level. Yay. I'll do better next time. It'll be better next time, and it'll just be no loads one go. Alright, that's gonna be it for today. I don't know if I'll stream later. I don't fucking know. But yeah, thanks guys for coming by and hanging out and supporting, and yeah, I will catch you next time.